People once believed that when someone dies, a crow carries their soul to the land of the dead. But sometimes, just sometimes, a crow could bring that soul back to put the wrong things right.
Congratulations.
Any cast of that has a herbarium. I'm going to have her make a daily drink for you.
You're pregnant.
La 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 la.
Are you aware that the Radford had rather an unpleasant reputation around the turn of the century?
I have a pain.
I'm so afraid the baby's going to die.
Rosemary, pain like that is a warning that something isn't right.
Forced to take you to a mental hospital.
I haven't slept like
that. Patches, Dave.
He told the doctor to make sure that you got the one that was on his desk.
Read what they do, Guy. They use blood in their rituals.
Monsters.
You're lying! You're lying! You're lying!
What have you done to it?
Stick your cock up her ass, you motherfucking worthless cocksucker.
Be silent!
Our Father.
Let the enemy have no power over me.
I'm the son of iniquity, be powerless to harm her.
Your mother sucks cocks and hell,
oh, Lord,
Karras, you faithless slime.
Cry. Come on to me.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray.
Holy Lord, Almighty Father, everlasting God, and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who once and for all consigned that fallen tyrant to the flames of hell, who sent your only begotten Son into the world to crush that roaring lion, hasten to our call for help, and snatch from ruination and from the clutches of the noonday devil this human being made in your image and likeness, to redeem through your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
O Lord, hear my prayer. Father Karras. Father Karras. Damien, the response, please, Damien.
Do let my cry come unto thee.
Almighty Lord, Word of God the Father, Jesus Christ, God and Lord of all creation, who gave to your holy apostles the power to tramp underfoot serpents and scorpions, grant me, your unworthy servant, pardon for all my sins, and the power to confront this...
perfect marriage of Ambassador Robert Thorne and his wife Catherine was fulfilled by the birth of their son, Damien. And then, when the child was 5 years old, something terrible happened. And then, it happened again. Was it an accident? Was it murder?
This is not a human child. Make no mistake.
Revealed.
What is it?
Its focus is clear.